Okay, what's your favorite thing to do on a day off? It's probably just to stay in bed and
relax, do nothing.
So, are you a beach girl or pool girl?
I think I'm a, maybe like a beach girl, but once in a while it's nice hanging by the pool, drinking ice cold beach.
Okay, if I wasn't a model, I would be... I mean, I wanted to be a dentist before I started modeling, so I guess I would be that.
Yeah. What's your favorite thing about summer? It must be that I can be on the beach and just be with my friends and make some good grill, some
barbecue. Yeah.
What's the one thing you won't travel without? Probably my phone. Actually, what's the one social network you couldn't live without? I think Facebook is pretty good when you're traveling because you can just message. But yeah. Other than that, I feel like
sometimes it would be better off without.
What scares you?
Crocodiles?
Always.
The terrible dreams.
What's your favorite holiday destination? I was just in Puerto Rico with my boyfriend for 2 weeks and I loved it. Puerto Rico is amazing. I also enjoy, I don't know, any warm place with a beach. That's all I need.
Are you a swimsuit girl or a bikini girl? I like both, but I would wear a bikini more than a swimsuit.
It's easier to tan in a bikini.